I'm Kurt White, and I'm currently wearing a infinity mirror scuba mask. This is essentially a half mirror in front and a full mirror in back, and there's light bouncing back and forth from these programmable LEDs that you can see. Now, I've seen a bunch of projects that basically incorporate an infinity mirror into glasses or a mask of some kind, but none of them allow you to see through the mask, and that's really what I was going for here. I'm gonna take this off for a second.